Hey everybody, it's Hari Swaminathan from OptionTiger.com. Haven't done these SPX ticks videos in a while. I think there's enough videos in the material to get a good example. But I want to make an example of this event yesterday, which was the FOMC event. And as you can see, that is always a volatile event. And these kind of events can produce some of the best opportunities. So here, right after the announcement, you can see the markets going down. And although the ticks so far by then were above zero, you can see the red lines are developing, but it's not a very big trade because unless you catch it right there, these bars are huge and you know on 5 minutes they just go down very quickly. So even if you caught this here, maybe you got a small trade on the put side. However, once you saw this, you know, going into the bullish zone right here, and clearly the ticks are developing. So even if you got it here, 2990 ended at 3006. So that's about 16 points on the S&P, which would be anywhere from, I would say, about a $4,000 to $6,000 trade, or if you used about a 35 delta on the SPX options. So this is the kind of action you want to wait for. When you know that a volatile event is happening, you can use the SPX ticks and maximize your profits in this manner. Thank you. The SPX ticks as well as the custom RSI are custom indicators and algos. If you have any questions, you can go to this bit.ly link, bit.ly/SPX algo, and you can find more information on how to get these indicators. Thank you.